Hogwarts Legacy. Hi.
It's Wethermwell potion. That stuff will rot you in a second.
What happened?
Poor George. I can't believe he... What the hell got into that damn thing? Attacking a carriage midair? A typical dragon would never...
Professor? Sir? Where are we?
I'm not sure. But that key you discovered was clearly a port key.
Port key?
An item enchanted to bring whoever touches it to a specific place.
I'm feeling better, sir. If you'd like to look around a bit.
I would. But stay close. We've no idea who created this port key. Or why.
Where do you suppose your wife got the port key that brought us here?
A good question. Miriam spent years searching for evidence of a long-forgotten form of ancient magic.
Ancient magic?
Yes. A powerful magic wielded by a rare few that seems to have been lost to time. Hogwarts Castle was built by, and is itself a stronghold of that ancient magic. I don't know where she came into possession of the port key, but I am certain it was to do with that search. Ah, there's the path down below. This way!
But sir, why was your wife searching for evidence of lost magic?
Miriam wanted to understand why such powerful magic disappeared from the wizarding world. Spoke of the good it could do. But magic is no different than any power. What really matters is the one who wields it.
Is that ice?
It's not cold enough here. It appears to be a sort of enchantment. Someone wanted to block this path. Let's see some of that wand work you were practicing. Focus on the center.
Fresh. Very good. Well, that's it. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.